But you could like instantly verify all my other ones, by the way, because they're war cries, and you just saw this one too, so.
Ryu.
Alright, I check marked all of yours.
Alright, I'm going for a ride in the hunter, bro.
Manage. We can unfavorite Colonel Wildcat because I no longer have to solo with her. The next one I'm gonna do is Survivalist. Is it actually that easy? I feel like Horn's still gonna fuck me up though. Alright, I started recording, bro. Dude, I want Spartan so bad. I got Hattori. Bro, I have Hattori Hanzo, it looks so good. Let me look at yours. Bro has Cirque du Soleil. Cirque du Soleil. And Rockstar. Honestly, what was more fun, Breakbeat, Wildcat, or Survivalist? I got 18 wafers from fucking Spawn. I got 18 wafers from Spawn and not a single one from Shaq, but that's okay, cause I still have 18 wafers. No crits, first crystal, but that's okay. Bro, what was that? Bro, his horn like went right in front of where I was trying to directional pad, so it stopped me from directional padding and I got lasered.
What is that?
Bro, what kind of... He uses his horn fucking like block people now from directional padding. So skillful. I'm gonna stay up all night till I do 5 Outlander Orange Solos. I did 5 in 2 hours when I was doing Ninja. the last one took like 2.5 hours total. check mark my videos. Okay. I'm gonna do Mad Max, but I mean, I don't know, the last one, the constructors are literally gonna fuck me. I'm gonna do everything besides Orion the Hunter first. I mean, I'm gonna do everything Orion the Hunter first, and then I'll do like Rockstar and Jack Sparrow after. Now you have to do Hattori Hanzo. I reckon you should watch my Survivalist Jonesy run. That's fine, you don't have to watch. When I say watch, I'm just kind of joking. Unless you actually want to.